That rain cut the first day of the 29th annual Asparagus Festival in Stockton short.
Yeah, it sure did. KCRA3's Melinda Mays is live for us at the festival there, where that thunder had some people scrambling for a while. Melinda?
Well, you could say that. I mean, these streets would usually be packed with people and entertainment and fun at the Asparagus Festival on a Friday night, but it's more like a ghost town here. That's because of the rain and thunderstorms. And many people we talked with said they didn't want to let the rain spoil their time, but organizers say they had no other choice. Hundreds of people gathered for the 29th annual Asparagus Festival, even though most had to arrive with jackets, hats, and umbrellas. By 2 o'clock this afternoon, it began to rain harder and harder, and the sound of thunder filled the festival.
Yeah. Yep, all the rain we can get is all the rain we could use.
That's when officials decided to shut it down early.
It rained. It rained just a little more than we expected, and when that thunderstorm kind of track started showing up on radar, we saw the potential for lightning and we had thunder in the area. We just had to err on the side of caution and just had to shut it down.
I'm getting sad.
Patrons and vendors say they're disappointed and hope for a better festival tomorrow and Sunday.
I have nothing but cold and frozen food. It's usually really hot here. And now I'm just trying to keep the water. The whole back of the booth is completely flooded. Power's off.
Well, I think everybody should remember this is a charitable event. Our nonprofits depend on proceeds and profits from this festival. So we need folks to come out. The next 2 days of weather look very good.
And remember, there's plenty of asparagus to go around. This event reopens tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Come on down to the Asparagus Festival. It'll go on all day tomorrow and on Sunday. Remember, the proceeds do go to charity. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
Melinda, when Golston and I were there in the tent, you could hear the when we really had the big downpour. So probably good idea that they canceled it.
We saw people clear out. Melinda, thanks for sticking it out there.